In this video, I want to show how to create NAT gateway and associate with private subnet in public private VPC in AWS. So log into AWS management console, open the browser, then type aws.amazon.com. Go to my account and select AWS Management Console. Give the email address here. Click on Next. Give the password here. Then click on sign in. So this is my AWS dashboard. This dashboard, go to services, then go to networking and content delivery. Then go to VPC, click on VPC. So then go to NAT gateways, click on NAT gateways. Then select create NAT gateway. Okay. Select subnet. I created public private subnet. This is, and then select Elastic IP allocated. I am having Elastic IP, this one only. Then click on create NAT gateway. Your NAT gateway has been created. Click on view NAT gateways. Just refresh it. Yeah, it is showing pending. It is still creating. Just refresh it. Yeah, it is showing available. So this is how we create NAT gateway and associate with private subnet in public private PVC. Yeah, thank you for watching.